At the beginning of the pandemic, about a year ago, senior Chow Tran said she experienced an incident in which a group of men attacked her for being Asian.
These two guys were like passing by and all of a sudden they were like, oh, like you guys are disgusting. You're the ones who gave us the disease or something like that.
Tran says she still worries to this day.
Because you just never know, like, what's going to happen. And Texas State, like, there's not a lot of Asian Americans here. There's only like 3% Asian people on campus, so we're not very represented over here.
For more information and resources on how to support the Asian American community, visit the website stopaapihate.org. For Bobcat Update, I'm Mariana Ramos.